The top 5 you need to see before you start. WooCommerce edition. Number 1. Enter the right credentials with the supplier. Each supplier has a different kind of login. Check this carefully and make sure the right ones are filled in. In doubt? Then check our FAQ about your supplier. Number 2. Domain changes. Your subscription is connected to your domain. This makes it necessary to notify us when you make a domain change. We will then make sure the plugin works on your new domain. Number 3. Do you see the message? Import failed. Importing backorder products is disabled. In the import list? These are products that have a longer delivery time than you are used to. This means we do not import them without permission. Do you want them to be imported? Then go to settings in our app and click backorder products. And import them again. Number 4. Hosting is very important for your WooCommerce store with GoGetters. Keep in mind that hosting needs to process product imports and updates. Always import a few products first to test if your hosting can handle it. Number 5. If you already have products on your webshop, from another party for example, we understand that you do not want to import products again. Let us know in advance, and we will synchronize the products with our system. This allows us to take over the products and neatly update stocks and process orders, without you having to import again.